U.S. natural gas futures are under pressure on Monday, while hovering just above a multi-year low. Despite an attempted breakout above the 50-day moving average last week, factors such as favorable weather, low LNG demand, and significant storage builds have stalled upward trends. The weather forecast predicts mild conditions with temperatures ranging from 50s to 80s Fahrenheit across the U.S., suggesting continued light demand for the next week. End-of-season evaluations reveal U.S. nat gas reserves exceeding the five-year average by 39%, propelled by a mild winter and decreased usage in residential and commercial sectors. This surplus has led to downward pressure on prices, with Henry Hub averaging below $2 recently. Projections indicate a slight decrease in natural gas production for the upcoming months, compared to the previous year. On a global scale, there's an anticipation of modest growth in U.S. LNG exports throughout 2024, facilitated by significant project completions set to enhance supply by year-end. Concurrently, Asian LNG prices have surged, buoyed by consistent demand and disruptions in supply, potentially rerouting U.S. LNG from Europe to Asia due to favorable price differentials. Meanwhile, President Joe Biden's administration on Friday finalized a rule that will make it more expensive for oil and gas companies to drill on public lands, despite soaring energy prices and inflation still trending upwards. Under the new policy, oil and gas companies will pay higher bonding rates to cover the cost of plugging abandoned oil and gas wells, as well as increased lease rents, minimum auction bids, and royalty rates for the fuels they extract. The rules also limit drilling in sensitive wildlife and cultural areas. Minimum lease bonds will soar to $150,000 under the new rules from $10,000. Royalty rates will rise to 16.67% from 12.5%, and the rental rate for a 10-year lease will double to $3 an acre for the first 2 years, eventually rising to $15 per acre in the final years. Despite the bullish news from Biden's administration, the near-term market forecast maintains a cautious bearish sentiment, primarily driven by elevated storage levels and an expected mild demand. Nonetheless, the possibility of production cutbacks or heightened demand for electricity generation amid a hotter summer could bring about market tightening and bolster a price recovery. Meanwhile, the 50-day moving average continues to trend lower. This intermediate trend indicator at $1.88 is controlling the near-term direction of the market. A sustained move under this indicator is expected to keep the pressure on prices. However, some traders also view it as a potential trigger point for an upside breakout. The $2 level above is a major resistance barrier, and if we can break above there, then we could go to the $2.50 level, although this might take several months. We would need some type of heat wave to come to make that happen. Thank you for watching. Please don't forget to support the channel if you enjoyed the video. See you in the next one.